All right, we are here at the D0 military barracks. Now, I have no idea what's the best way to get in here. Let's see, one that mech right here, of course. That one right there. There is another one over here. That doesn't look like it's open. Oh, wait. There's a mech right there. There's one right there. I want the high ground because I want to see. There's that hole. There's two holes. Hope there's an entrance. I'm just going to come around that tree trunk right there and go in. So he does turn facing this way instead of turning around the opposite way. Better safe than sorry. Why not? I think I had more time than that. Okay. Oh. Ah, door. Take me some gunpowder. What is this? Really, chips? That was 6x2x39. Oh shit. It doesn't come that far. There you are. I didn't bring none of my lockpicks with me either. No, I didn't. Ain't that about a...
Stop right there. Driver.
There you go. All this. Going back for my lockpicks in the truck, so. Guess it doesn't really matter which one, huh? 44%. Let's just get back over there, but I want to go through this way. Oh, what is that? Small town right next to it? There's a door right there. And this is on the, looks like the far east end following that road. There's a couple holes in the wall, so. Just, oh, right here as well. It looks like he, actually this probably looks a lot safer right here. And the door's right there. See what else is over here. Before he turns, yep. Daylight. Turn. Where are you at, bud? Oh, you're coming back this way. Let's see what's in here. Oh, a military helmet. I'll take that. That's money. M1911 rail. Yeah, I'll take that too. Why not? Oh, firefighter helmet. What is that? Flint and steel? No fucking way. Christmas ornament. Make that Christmas tree. I can make rubber bands out of that. What am I wearing? Oh, hell no. Okay, so I am getting some stuff worth money here. Not what I wanted, but 50 BMG 2. Yeah, I'll take that. I feel like there's going to be lockers up there. And I'm building my stealth at the same time. See pens everywhere. I'm taking one. Batteries are definitely good. I'll take that because that's worth money. Kind of hoping to find some magazines. And then see. What do we have here? Another mask. What is that? Really? Rebar cutter? There too. Where is he at? Oh. Was that a scalpel? A kunai. Finding that this wire is really coming in handy instead of using rope, since I find it all the time. The houses. Oh, I hope you don't see me. Ooh, is that a Dude, you got a military quiver. Come on. Oh, he saw me from way over there. Did you know shit? How did you see me? Are you? That was him. Oh, nope. There you go. There's one stuck right there. I think there's a mech stuck right there. Or is that tree branches? I don't know, but where you at, bud? I know you went over there somewhere, but you come pretty... Oh, there you are. Thank you. I'm all the way over here, aren't you? There you are, you're coming all the way over here. You don't give me a prize? What you giving me? A banana. A banana, really? That's a Douglas fir, ain't it? Another ornament. Looks like I'm right in the middle of it. Just give it a minute or two. I have a feeling he's probably going to walk all the way over here. Unless it's too far. I have 2 ornaments. I'm told I need 15 to make the Christmas tree. That sucks. We already got one. Another freaking rebar cutter. Oh. I'm glad I got that on camera. Scared the shit out of me real quick, though, I'll tell you that. No, no, not gonna unwrap it till Christmas. Get the kunai. A lot bigger than I thought. I need some multivitamins. Let me just eat all these. How big is this? Forget those. My food at up all the way. Oh, that's a big present. Okay. Soda. Yeah, sewing kit. A good size one. Intact military pants. What is that? Bushman. That'll be handy for my escape. I don't remember where the hole in the wall is. It goes way over there. Right there.